On the next Articulate, when rootsie folk met modern electronics, a bright baby called Sylan Esso was born. As images become ever more prominent as our means of understanding the world, visual literacy is becoming ever more important. And We the Youth, a great mural by Keith Haring in Philadelphia, is truly owned by We the People. Join us for the next Articulate with me, Jim Cotter.
Thursday nights at 10:30 on WHYY-TV.